What it do, y'all? Big Cal's RC Adventures here. Back with another bass with the Arrma Kraton on 6S. Let's get it going. Grass need to be cut. Thank you. Yeah, it went hot on me. Okay. I got a broken fan now. Yeah, I got some dirt in there. All right, let's cool off now. Yeah, it's kind of hot. And I do got to drop the pin size, though. Ooh, I'm sweating myself, so. Why on the body? It is done. Woo. That shock oil got hot as hell. That shock oil. Man, that shock oil got light. This thing is super springy now. Scratched up my damn body. Thank you. Okay. Okay. Woo! It's hot. Anyway, I did some dip tooling. So I got 500K in the center now instead of 200K. So I got 500K. I might leave it at 500K. But I did pretty good. It's pretty hot. So then I did, you know, gun the hell out of it the whole time. So I can't blame nothing but myself on heat issues because I'm here blasting like crazy. But yeah, good little bash. Man, did good. Just another little bash session with Arrma Kraton, aka Kratos. Thanks for watching. I just got off work. Tired, but give me a beer and relax. Thanks for watching again. Appreciate it. Leave a comment. I always reply. Holla at your boy, Big Cal's RC Adventures. You know.